There's nothing to do. What am I gonna do? I'm so bored.
Come on, let's make OoBleck.
All right, Sophia, so what is OoBleck?
OoBleck is like slime, but it's not.
Ah, okay. That clears it up. So how do we start?
First, you will need a bowl, quarter measuring cup, spoon, cornstarch, water. Use food dye, which is optional. First, you take your quarter cup of cornstarch. Then add 3 spoonfuls of water. It should be getting stiff. The OoBleck should become hard and liquidy. That's what makes it so weird. If you want color, use food coloring. A little goes a long way. Oh, that's pretty. It may be easier to just use your hands. What's cool about OoBleck is if you ball it up, it turns hard and let go, and it melts. Set, go.
Going back to the porch.
Suit yourself. Food coloring may stain your skin and clean up your mess.